ghetto. Very ghetto. Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. It's your girl Tiana Annette. If you are new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. This video is just a short video on the Remedy by Ari products. I'm about to go out with my friend, so I just wanted to do a little short review, unboxing, and yeah, here's the products, and let's get into this review. So I got a story to tell about this Remedy by Ari, but this is my unboxing. I literally just took it out the box. Oh, let me show y'all the packaging. This is the packaging. So this is Pink Matter. Also says it at the bottom. It's a very cute design for sure. It's very cute. It has the R for Remedy. And then I got the lip liner and souffle. And I like how it has the little lip thing. So like when it's, so yeah, it's really nice. So let's see what's to it. Let's see if it's given what it needs to be gave, honey. Okay. Okay, so I definitely like how the lip pencil goes on. I like the color. It's just giving like a dark brown type color. I always overline my lips. Always. Let's see. What's to it? How y'all think it looks? I'm kind of feeling it, I guess. This is something like Jada would have on, I think. So yeah, this is souffle lip liner with the Pink Matter gloss. And I do like the gloss. I like how it makes my lips feel moisturized. My lips was just dry as fuck, but it definitely got my lips feeling moisturized. And this is like a different look than what I'm used to wearing. I go for more of like, I don't know what I usually go for, but I'm feeling this though. Because I have on, let me show y'all my outfit. I have on like this. So I feel like it matches. It's giving. Like it fits the look. So go shop. I will have the links in the description. But I'm going to tell y'all the backstory. So, when she originally sent the products, only one came in a package, in the package with the itemized list. So I only ordered these two products, but only one came with the itemized list. And I'm just like, I know they did not just send my stuff with only one product in there, because I got it as a set, because I seen that on Instagram, this is what she had on, and I'm like, oh, I like that look, that's what I wanna try. So I bought them both together, so I'm like, there's no purpose of me just wearing this. Like, I wanted it with this. So I ended up writing her on fucking, I wrote her in the DM, I wrote her business page, and then I ended up writing like, on the online, like creating a message on her online site, because the emails that I was writing to weren't valid. So I ended up writing like a comment thing on her website. So then my neighbor comes probably like a couple days later, like, mind you, I don't think my neighbor liked me. So she came like a couple days later. I don't know if they reached out to whoever accepted the package, or I don't really know. But she ended up coming to me like a couple days later, like, the delivery man delivered this to my apartment, and it was the lip liner in there. So I'm just like, why did y'all send it separate from him? So I literally was like, if they only send my stuff, I'm making a YouTube video on how it's ghetto. Very ghetto. But no, y'all go shop because that was not the case. I guess they just sent it separate, but wouldn't recommend. It's a look. I'm getting ready to head out with my friend. She is in town. I haven't really did too much recording or anything because I just didn't know if I was gonna record it. But why not? So we're about to head out. We were just sipping this semi-sweet wine. It's really, really good. It is Rosa Imperial. I think it's like a Italy imports or something like that when I got it. But I found this at Total Wine and it's really, really bomb.com. So yeah, we're about to go to like this like pink restaurant. It's called Taquero Mucho or something like that. But they have a brunch to 3:00. So we need to hurry up so we can brunch and get our day started. I know we'll feel good outside. I don't know that sun. Yeah, it's Texas. It's probably 90 degrees right now and it's October. So I just have on this Zara bodysuit. These are jeans and then a booty. I think this booty is from Pretty Little Thing. And I'm going to pair it with, let me see if I can show you. I'm going to pair it with the sunglasses. And so yeah, I'm gonna bring my camera because yeah, it's daytime and I can keep track of it better. So I'm gonna bring my camera and show y'all the restaurant and all that stuff because it's gonna be really, really cute. Jamaica, did you say you wanted a shot before we headed out or no? Shot for the road. Yeah, even though we ain't ate shit, don't do this at home.
With you and feel trapped because that's what happens with me.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, you, what's the deal? It's popping up in here. Wanna have a good time, just trying to chill. When I couldn't help but notice how you're staring at me. Ooh, baby, you're so fine. You deserve a time with your sexy eyes, you're qualified. So, boy, why don't you, baby, why won't you come and talk to me?
Girl, I got 603 subscribers. I gotta have 1,000 subscribers. I'm getting there.